center of my hometown was a building old and gray, surrounded by a shady park where folks stopped on their way. Memories of childhood days that shine so bright and fair. All the wondrous things there were around the courthouse square. The farmers sat and talked of life, the weather, crops and land. Why rich got rich and poor stayed poor, they could not understand. They never raised their voices and were careful not to swear, 'cause children might be listening around the courthouse square. Some evenings a band would play and people gathered round to sit on iron benches or have picnics on the ground. It was a kinder, gentler time and no one was aware that one day we would fear to walk around the courthouse square. We'd shop the nearby downtown stores, then ease our weary feet. The shade of those old elm trees was a respite from the heat. Relaxing in this peaceful scene and breathe in sweet, cool air. It was a pleasant place to be around the courthouse square. I went back in later years. They told me a sad tale. Dutch elm disease was killing trees and remedies all failed. They drove me through the downtown streets. I saw to my despair, not one tree stood in the block around the courthouse square. 32 years after, I returned to Marshalltown. I'd heard a rumor that the old courthouse had been torn down. Instead, I found it had been restored with loving care. Spruce and maple now grow all around the courthouse square.